Eskel's prints. No one else has left the keep recently.
Giddy up. Slow now.
What's its name? Scorpion? Beautiful animal. Eskel made camp here. Looks like he planned to stay outside a while. Footprints. And hoofprints. A goat. Interesting. Rocks. Tracks end here. Great. Could try to follow my nose. Can't smell Eskel, but there is the goat. Just gotta find a sample of its scent. Bits of bark. Looks like Eskel's goat rubbed against this tree. A clump of goat hair. Ugh, stench. Eskel's tracks. The nose knows.
As for forked tails, bait them thusly. Pound a stake in the soil, bind a goat to it, then hide ye in near to shrubbery post haste.
Brother Adalbert's bestiary, page 82. See your memories back in full, and sharp as ever in spite of your years.
Whereas you're getting hard of hearing in your old age, squawking grouse could have snuck up on you.
Nah, heard you panting from 3 miles away. Just didn't want to give up that vantage point. Good to finally see you again.
You too. How are things?
Same old, same old. Another day, another drowner.
That it?
I'm a simple witcher, Wolf. Don't fight dragons, don't fraternize with kings, and don't sleep with sorceresses. Unlike some.
Fame's not all it's made out to be. Consider myself lucky if I were you.
You're right. Takes a lot of champagne to wash down all that caviar. That is tough going.
Shh. Hear that? Incoming.
There it is.
I see.
A bad day to leave its nest.
Big bastard!
We can handle this. Bleeding heavily.
From an artery. Blood's light colored. Can't fly much further.
Foul, overgrown reptiles. Hate it when they do that.
Might have saved us some trouble. Let us kill it now.
Mm-hmm. Then maybe gut itself, run a spit down
his
throat.
Not scared
to
leave
the
horse down below?
Forktail could decide to have at him.
Scorpion's a warhorse. A purebred Kedwenny. He'll be fine. Have I told you how I got him?
No. Think so.
Saved this lost knight once. You know, woods, dark, wolves, the standard. Told him, give me what you find at home and all that. No kid this time, but his mare had just foaled.
Escalon Scorpion, bound by fate. Land an enchanting tale.
Not very gracefully. Look at the tracks. He broke its wing, I think.
The old man, she cackled on the...
Fled to its lair, looks like.
Good. Means it's done fleeing. Gonna make a stand. Collect the spinal fluid and get out of here. Cut into its back, just below the skull.
Gonna tell me which side of the knife to cut with next?
The sharp one. Come on, hurry up. Hey, what do you say to a little race? Maybe see who's faster, Roach or Scorpion? And who's the better rider?
Not really a challenge, because I could beat you riding a lame sow. But why not?
You're a lame sow yourself. First to Kaer Morhen wins!
Hey there. Finally. Took you a while.
Saddle kept sliding.
Mm-hmm. Not a crappy show dancer out there who doesn't blame her shoes.
You're a fucking show dancer. But one who's damn good on horseback. Didn't wager anything, but can't help thinking you deserve a prize.
Since you insist.
Here. Use it wisely.
Thank you.
Come on, Roach. Whoa! Come on, Roach.
First trials of the grasses here before they built those fortresses. Washed away. A few more decades and it'll be gone. Just like the Witchers. Slayers were created, now infested with mutations were carried out here, dripping with irony. Its acoustics, its screams must be carried. Potions. Poisons, more like. Some contraption. Broken. A vat for seeping the herbs. I remember those teas they gave us. Some.
Not so fast, Roach.
This place. The lamp will reveal more.
What's that supposed to be? Swaying side to side like a reed in the wind? Head up! Guard up! Faster! Faster! You walked away from practice without my permission. You know that? Do not stop! Bleeding is no excuse! Now take off that bandage and get back to your training. You'll see to your wound when I say you're done. Is that a sword or an egg beater? Strike from the wrist, not your elbow. Again.
Hey.
Ghost that haunts the bastion. Maybe he'll leave if I bury his bones.
A horde? Something's happening. You're to hide. Wait till I come back. Yes, I know you've trained with swords. You're still shit with them. I want you behind those rocks and keep your mouth shut.
Pitchfork. No massacre's complete without one.
Thank you.
wraiths. They'll try to stop me.
Come on. Faster.
Signal tower. Nothing but a pile of rubble soon. Some. Missing. Need to look around. Right. Now to activate it. River disappears here. Gotta be close. Whoa. An old, strong bow. No wonder Berengar got in trouble. Short. Now to find Berengar's things. Ah, the diagram. Forging the Torhern won't be easy, but it's sure as hell worth a try.
Go.
created centuries ago. Something behind these roots. Spot. Medallion's humming. There's magic here. No ordinary forge. Medallion sensing magic. Ought to look around. A blacksmith's bellows.
Stand down! Begone! This place belongs to Ragnir!
You.
I am fire, this forge's soul. I am the flame that tempers steel.
Radmir of Torcarnet? He was flayed alive during Falka's rebellion. A long time ago, that.
You lie!
Listen, just want to look around.
Intruder! I cannot allow this! I will not allow it! No! Not allowed!
Thank you. Someone placed an illusion here. In a secret compartment behind an illusion.
Let's go!
Still intelligible, one with art. Piece of cake. That smell. Summer grew here. A rust-eaten sickle. Seeds. Wolfsbane, I think. Medallion's jumping. Water must be saturated with magic. Boulders form a triangle, affecting the magic aura. Thing is, who arranged them? Couldn't have been Lambert. Herb garden. Probably cultivated by the mage in residence at Kaer Morhen. His magic made it a greenhouse, for a time. Could try to tune these stones. No point without some instructions, though. It's gotten warm. Very warm. Even exotic herbs could grow in this temperature. Hey, got ourselves a botanical garden.
Not so fast, Roach. Whoa! Come on. Hey-ya!
come out.
Lost your nerve? Thank you.
engines humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Slow now. Come on.